Hey, hi. We are back. I tried looking up without spoiling the game, see if I maybe messed up. I have no clue if I did from the previous part when I accidentally, well, I didn't really accidentally, I just kind of smacked him. I really hope I didn't mess up the ending. What I was going for, because the thing is,
Ready? No?
oh.
Make haste then, we don't have much time.
Because the thing is with a lot of Metro games is a lot of them have to do with how you play it.
Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And the people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out.
Oh.
Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone.
I should have realized that's her fucking hair. But what I was gonna say originally is the way a lot of these Metro games play is they have multiple endings. I've gotten the bad ending on Last Light. I've tried to get the good ending, but I didn't get it. I have not played 2033, so. Which I am gonna play. I'm gonna play all the other Metro games when I get to them. What was that all about? He was already dead.
I never went deep. There are spiders.
Oh boy.
See the passage? You go through. I'll follow.
All right. Spiders. Cool. Yep. Fuck this. I'm burning these. Should have got a shotgun. Yeah, I heard you the first time.
There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going.
Alright. I gotta feel like she doesn't want to come down here because of the spiders. I was really hoping they weren't bringing them back.
Bring it. I will send it to you as long as I can.
Wait for her picture. Alright. Oh my god, them spider. Oh my. Oh shit. Ow, I pushed the wrong button. Oh, fuck them things. Fuck you. Go away. Chill. Oh, they're scared of light. Okay.
The spiders hate light. Turn your light on. Chase them away.
All right. Whew. Oh boy. I don't like this. I didn't sign up for this. God damn it, get the fuck. Get off me. I hate that. I really do. This ain't cool. Oh, it's not burning. That one burned. Make sure my light's perfect. Oh shit. Oh great. Oh hello. Oh, chill. Get out of here. Got my face. Jesus fucking Christ, that thing scared the shit out of me. I do not enjoy this. Can I not kill these things? There, Jesus Christ. Hey, skeleton. Oh, cool. Where'd you go? Don't you jump. Oh, okay. You're down there. Oh, cool. Okay. Gotta make sure this is charged. I have like the ultimate light. There we go. Can I open that door? No? Okay, we're going down. Oh boy. If it couldn't get any worse, it has. Turn that on. I see you. Okay, it's dying. That is good. We gotta look for a picture as well. So we gotta be on the hunt for that. You spider poo and jizz and all this stuff. This is nasty. This is just grody. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, burn these webs. Yeah, get these webs out of here. Get them out of here. Oh. No, don't take it off. There you go. I got a light. I'm not afraid to use it. I will use it on you. Looks like I think that's everything around here. Yeah, actually we came from there. Alright. Hey.
Artyom, 1-2 testing. It's me, Demir. I hope you can hear me. I'm here too. You nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Oh.
Attention. Ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain at your station. Await for further instructions.
Oh, fuck. A. Huh. Can I go this way actually? Hey, you can. Oh, fucking get out of here, cobwebs. Oh my god. It's dark. So that's a big hole. I don't like that. Not one bit. Got Jericho behind me. My favorite.
Ventilation system running nominally.
I don't like the way they sound.
Proceed according to general instructions.
Oh, great. Lights are flickering. Oh, get off me. Get off me. I hate this. I really do. I wonder if there's an optional thing like the shows. No. Dang, those things are freaking out. Look at all of them. Haven't ran across her picture yet. And I'm getting tired of these spider webs. I really am. Need to fuck off. Oh, poor dude. That's so poor man. Oh shit. I'm burning a lot of them. Come at me. Where'd you go? I don't like that. Okay, you're dead. Swear to God, if one of these skeletons get up and run at me. I don't know what I'd do. Still looking for that girl's picture. Oh my God. Get back. Get back. Oh my God. Get back, I say. This is a predicament I got right here. All right. Die already, please. Make my life easier right now.
I
Are you serious? Another one. Okay, it's dead. Good. Alright. Oh my god. This is stressful. The thing is, like I said before, I'm not afraid of spiders. But these things are fucking intimidating. That's the only reason why they're freaking me out. I'm like, if you've seen a spider about this big coming at you, I think everyone in their right mind would probably freak out. I'm just saying. Oh boy. Oh god. Fuck. I hate that. You need to stop that game. It gives me so. And also, it's. Oh. Okay. I see how it is. When I go on, like, talk about the game, you decide to do some spooky shit. This ain't cool. Oh my god. Wow. Get out of here. God, I hate how fast they move. That's what freaks me out about them. Back. Oh my god. I hate how I need to stop. Oh my god. Alright, so 2013, but we also gotta look for a picture. So let's look around real quick. Oh, good. What is this? Can I shut this? Oh, fuck me, I didn't mean to open this.
Any means identification. We'd have to report the coordinates immediately as a target for the follow-up strike.
Alright. So that was the mom. So it has to be in here. Or at least in this vicinity. Checking everything before we leave. I really regret doing what I did. I really do. I'm kind of shooting myself in the foot right now. Fuck. There's a spider in here. Alright, we're still looking. We gotta find that picture. Okay, it's 1990. Okay, this is 2000. It's an airplane up there. Okay, so 2013, there's that, but where's the, I would like to find the picture. Let me pull it maybe. Oh, dude. Said 2013. Got 2019. Just bust open with spiders. All right, we got it. That was way too easy. Looking around, make sure I can find that photo. She said a year, so I'm assuming it's gonna be one of these years. That's why I'm looking around and to make sure. Wait, what was that? Oh, okay, I just drank some alcohol. That was not smart, but okay. Oh, fuck this. Okay, music, quit being dramatic. Okay, those are good. Again, don't have to be so dramatic. Okay, so I looked through all this, and I don't... Yeah, I don't see anything, so... Okay, I don't know where this thing is. I looked everywhere around here. Maybe it's on out here somewhere. Let me look in here one more time. Hopefully I don't respawn. There's a picture right there. It's a note, should I say. Did I go in here? I did. Because I was on that struggle bus in here. Alright, I don't think it's... Yeah, I don't think it's here. Oh, fuck. Please don't let any more come behind me. It's finally dead. Jesus fucking Christ. You're not dead? Fucking... There. Damn. Oh god, my light's kinda... Oh shit, that is... Turn it on. Fuck, I'm running out of ammo again. This ain't good. Oh, I can use this tech. Oh, that's bright. Already got him. Fuck me. Oh shit. Oh fuck that. I was telling you to hit. Oh, I can hit him. Yeah, I can do that. Fuck you. I will burn you alive, my friend. Alright, there's the elevator. Fuck it, we're going, we're running. run. Oh my god, shut it. I have no ammo, my friend. Well, I do, but actually, I don't. Run. Oh God. Ah, shit. We gotta go. Oh God, I'm stuck. Demir? Okay. Oh, that's just rude. I could have used those. I never even thought about that until now. Oh, thanks.
It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunk.
Mother told me they had to repair many times and other things too.
Translates to something like oil-rich people.
Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, the port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting.
All right.
I'll say and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information.
Right.
How did this Baron come to power here?
I want
to
hear this, though.
My people chose their fate themselves.
What? Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Moonai by Lair told them they'd protect in exchange for their work, and they agreed. The Moonai by Lair told them to worship the Holy Flame, and they agreed again.
Well... they did not have much choice then.
They had a choice. To fight. To fight and die, but not be slaves.
Not everybody is ready for that.
One must be ready. I'm always ready.
And that is why you fight alone.
Even alone, I can get the Baron.
Suppose you do get him. What next?
I'll think of what to do once the Baron lies dead.
Makes sense, I guess.
You go, Artyom. Good luck to you.
Okie dokie. You too.
We'll talk later.
Okay,
well,
you...
see ya, good luck.
You two rascals, don't be doing nothing crazy. I'ma drive my car. Vroom vroom. Alright, let's check the map. So it's all the way. There's a question mark right there. I'm gonna go to that question mark. Where's that at? Should be a straight road.
Anna here.
I drive through that? Okay. If I, oh fuck, wrong button. What is it again? A, yeah. So I can craft anything. Alright. Well, it's time to use the pellet gun again. Amazing. Okay. Oh man. That was too good.
Come, I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me.
Hey Anna. You just see missed the best thing that has happened so far in this game.
Here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. But still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out.
All right.
Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there.
That it?
I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.
Alright. Can I go open this?
I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon.
We will.
If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zip line on the roof.
Oh, really?
Be careful out there, all right?
Okay, so let's look at all the options here. Straight, left, and right. Or, yeah, pretty much. Well, we gotta go to the train to make the actual mission, but we gotta get these done, because I wanna actually get some stuff. I don't have enough loot to really survive, so we need to get equipment and stuff, so that's what we're gonna do. I can't even look at the map. So where does this take us? We're close to the crane. We're gonna go to the crane. If we take this straight ahead, actually we can just go right here. Now we have to go straight ahead, then take a left. Yeah. I didn't know that they would have a light system like this. Shit. I'm not killing, but I'll knock him out. I'm stuck. No. Chill. There we go. Ow. Okay. Stuff. He's got a sniper scope. So wait, hang on. Oh yeah, that's a lot better. Way better. Oh heck yeah, yeah, that's what I needed. Anything up here? Around here, should I say? No? Okay, well, let's go up to the ladder. I see a workbench. Vehicles. Okay, so they're going over there. Okay. Oh shit, they're here, and I gotta get my ammo, man. Chill. Okay, we gotta go beat up some people. I was actually gonna end the video, but I gotta go beat them up now. I don't wanna kill them. That's a lot of them. Shit. God damn. How do you get down from here again? Wait, I can go higher. Where's this take me? Okay. Ow. Jesus Christ. This is nowhere to go. This is a dead end. They're getting some good shots on me, and I don't like that. Alright, bub. Got to give you guys a 1-2. You had a chance to flee. Now I'm coming down. Because it's my turn on the Xbox. Heard that. That sounded weird, but okay. You just loot your friends while I take my time getting to you. Is that cool? Alright, let's go. Guys brought it upon yourself. Where you go, bud? You can't run from me unless you're gonna pray. If he just runs away, I ain't gonna kill him. Oh, you asshole. Okay. I thought, no, get your ass over here. Sit down. I was gonna be nice to you. Alright, I think that's everything. Well, what we like left? Those two areas? Alright, what I'm gonna probably do in the next part, I'll wrap up this area. And should be done with this area after the next part. So I'm gonna do those two question marks and then actually do that. But yeah. With that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll have, probably next week, I'll probably try to push this game out a lot more to get it done, because I feel like we're getting close. But I hope you guys have been enjoying this series. I've been enjoying this game a lot. But yeah. See you guys later.